an all-star?
I think that Mikal Bridges could be an all-star. You don't think so?
I think, you know, it's a bunch of guys every year who don't even qualify for the all-star team, and we're like, damn, they should have made it. Like, damn, how the fuck this person didn't make it? How Anthony Edwards didn't make it? How, you know, these people didn't make it? How did this person get snubbed? And you put Mikal Bridges as, like, one of the guys that should not be snubbed? Like, that's tough to say. That's all I'm saying.